You guys can come up if you want. Come on up front. All right. Don't be shy. Don't be shy. You don't have to ask me twice to come home. I've been waiting on this corner all alone. You don't have to ask me if I'll be good. Even though I never tried, I just know that I should. Friend said, give it time, man, she'll come around your way. That's time when it comes to this, you better take a big step back. You know that I'll be there. You don't have to ask me twice to go home. Don't have to ask me twice to go home. If I see an effort like cheers. It's great to be here, you guys. Thank you. Thank you guys for coming out. All right, this next song here, this next song is off our first record, and it's about picking up girls in a bar like this.
Box looks and sound like you never heard before. See, unless you grab a sponge and get down on your knees, you are
it, please. Just another project to keep you occupied. You're in control behind the wheel, but I was just there for the ride. I couldn't wait for tomorrow to appear, and the sound of your voice as it hit my ear. Still waiting here. But it's lost in all this haze. But looking back, I ain't too proud of my easy trusting ways. Well, another angel just walked through that lonely tavern door, and I'll tell you what happened next. But you've heard it all before. I couldn't wait for tomorrow to appear. The sound of your voice as it hit my ear. Wait, counting minutes while the seconds disappear. Now I'm still waiting here.
Hey, Melk, I'm gonna turn the guitar amp down a little bit because it's blowing my head off up here.
That never happens.
So you may want to adjust the mains or whatever. All right, so we got a new record out, and that's our third record, and we got those for sale over there. It's called Don't Worry, It's Not Contagious, and this is the title track off of that one.
Contagious, this broken heart of mine, and I'm the last you call courageous, stepping out of the line. Might even live to see some progress on my own. But don't worry, it's not contagious to no one. Let me go. Well, I didn't always treat you as friendly as I should, but that can't be the reason why you shut me out for good. And I always try to hold myself like an honest man should. Tell me why you left me, tell me why you could. But don't worry, it's not contagious, this broken heart of mine. When I saw you at the party, you seemed to me just fine. Didn't take you long for you. By my face where everybody else should see a full
broken heart of mine. And I'm the last you'd call courageous or stepping out of line. And we might even have ourselves laugh on down the road. But don't worry, it's not contagious to the one. Let me go.
Thank you.
What does that mean? We don't understand you people. See? It's like we may as well be in Japan. I'm just kidding. With your suitcase on the stairs, keep on going. Taxi waiting out front, take you somewhere warm. You were looking for me, I was looking for you, baby. Take somewhere new.
somewhere new. Take somewhere new.
Thanks, you guys. And hey to everybody who's at home watching on the internet too. Everybody in the Midwest. Beers does Paul have in his pockets? That's what I want. Oh no!
He's fast. He's real
Christ.
Fast. He's so efficient.
Look out!
Survive another setback, baby.
the waiting, worth the waiting. He's everything, but he's not that great.
Shouldn't it the company card should
be? We all get a day off tomorrow.
Yeah. Yeah. I think he approved it.
Yeah.
I approve. All right, this next one is the single off the record, and the guy who reviewed the show in London said he didn't like this song. So. Well, that's all right. He didn't say like it sucked. He just said it like it wasn't his thing. And that's okay. We like him anyway, right?
Yeah.
Of the human heart, I got you all figured out now. In my mind, and that's the start. All I need is your little face, be in front of me. You could be my Clementine. You could be my Clementine. I'll be your Huckleberry.
Thank you.
You're on his side?
No.
That's what's going on now?
Fucker.
Fucker. It's all right, man. He's cool. He was really cool. He's allowed not to like every fucking song. We'll cut him some slack. He's real nice to us. He said I was the cutest one in the band. He said I was the most charismatic.
I did not say that.
He said I had the best personality.
Now, that was that drunk girl that said that. And no. She said that about everybody before she got to you.
Okay, I get those two mixed up.
Yeah, I know. It's just, it's hard to say.
What can you say about pop
beer? You don't want to know.
I think she said I looked famous or some shit. I don't know where she got that, but.
Like mugshot famous.
Hey, so this is Gabriel back here on the drums.
Woo! Come on, Gabriel.
Yeah. This guy over here, this is Patty Two Shoes. So, yeah, this next song is about Patty, and it's about all the shit that Patty doesn't like. It's called Patty's Not Impressed. So happy that you guys are here. Oh my god.
I did like the opening band tonight, actually. Always have to clarify.
If you're smart, he got the fuck out of here. No, I like those guys. I like those guys. They're great. Should have taken the time to put you first. All I got is photograph memory. Still sense that.
There's a camera on, and they just go fucking nuts.
There isn't a camera.
Oh, okay, right, right. Yeah, we don't. The camera doesn't even need to be.
Yeah, yeah. A red light in the distance.
That's all we need.
Yeah, yeah,
it's just
yeah.
A hint.
You can understand what he's saying?
Oh, yeah. Well, oh,
sure.
Oh. Don't go there. Don't go there.
Fuck yeah.
They do.
Yeah,
they're good looking
women with a beard.
It's the power. Wait, are you talking about him or me?
Power and the glory, strong arm of the law. We'll do that, yep. That's at the after party, Paul.
Shed a little tear after all these years as the way you
Wasn't that a tearjerker? Yeah. Who hasn't had that happen to him, right? Three or four times.
All right, we're going to do a couple more for you good people.
Ah, what a good lady. You think he's going to, like, you know, reward her for coming to get him?
Hey, cheers, buddy. Thanks for coming, man.
Hey, man. Take care.
You'll be good tonight. Cheers, man.
Take care of that wife.
We'll see you at the coffee machine tomorrow. All right, we're going to do a new song, and this one is called Upward Trend.
We traded glances in the elevator, treating me for coffee later. We talked about San Francisco and Detroit. I told you you looked out of sight. You said you had a lovely night. Kisses on the cheek. Pretty soon you were keeping your toothbrush at my house. And I don't wanna be a downer, tourist or in out of town. This is where things usually come apart. Upward trend to continue.
How about two more, hey? Go ahead, man. We'll wait.
Yeah, the internet will wait for you. Well, hurry the fuck up. Quit jabbering. Get going. Skedaddle.
No, this is what they call dead air, man. You're
on with you. Want to come up here? Yeah. He's a fucking star is what he is. He just hasn't been discovered yet.
You guys done?
He's about to be discovered.
Hey, Patty, do you want to, like, sit at the edge of the stage and tell stories or something?
All right. This here is a song about settling for second best. It's called Consolation Prize.
See
like a pretty good deal at the time. I got some ideas, but none of them are mine. We took shelter from the rain and the sunshine and the snow. We acted all put out, but we had nowhere to go. Pieces from a couple wasted years. It's easier than watching through your thank you guys so much for listening, and thanks for hanging out, and thanks for coming, and
hopefully you can hang out.
We got CDs and records and T-shirts and stuff for sale if you guys are interested, and we don't want to take it back, so we'll cut you a deal. I'm not kidding. We take credit cards. All that good stuff. So come on over and say hi, and let's have a couple beers, and then you guys can load out all of our gear and put it all in our van for us. And sounds reasonable. All right, so this is our last tune, you guys. This is a song about a hangover that I had in Cleveland, Ohio. And if you've ever been to Cleveland, Ohio, well. Thanks, you guys. Thanks, you guys. Cheers. Thank you.
Is that all 6 of you want an encore? Well, it's up to you to cheer loud and up. 60 people should be here. I think they want a fucking drink downstairs. Let's get fucking pissed. Fuck this.